Let's look at case REZ-2018-09, West Hill Properties.
All right, as you see in your packet, this is a request to rezone approximately 1.1 acres from R-1 to C-G. The subject property is fronted by Old U.S. 41 North on the east and backed by Stewart Circle on the west. The motivation is to develop a flooring retail facility. Concerning the comprehensive plan future development map, the property is located within the urban service area and depicted as a neighborhood activity center character area in which CG zoning is permitted. In fact, it is kind of the gentler commercial zoning. Considerations are the subject property is within the Old U.S. 41 North Corridor or Overlay District as defined in the ULDC. A copy of that is in your packets. The previous approval of the last section of this property is redevelopment for a Dollar General store to the north. The future interconnections associated with the existing and future development of this area. The applicant will be seeking setback relief. TRC considered this request to have no objectionable comments. Buffering will be required, with the requesting zoning a 30-foot buffer area with 4 shaded trees and 25 shrubs per 100 linear feet will be required. However, there that can be decreased if an opaque privacy fence, 6 to 8 foot fence, is erected. Overall, staff did find this request consistent with the comprehensive plan and recommends approval.
Looks like that's area kind of moving that way a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Is it this year that we just was it this year or toward the latter part of last year that just a little bit further south we did an existing home and turned it into a commercial property?
Yes.
I believe
it was earlier in the year.
Okay. All right. Any questions for staff?
I do have one question. You mentioned about the buffer. Is that part of your approval with conditions?
No, that's just one of the requirements of that zoning.
And that buffer is around what, three sides of the property? Or going to?
Would be two sides adjacent properties.
Okay. All right. So two sides.
Yes.
Okay.
So it would be required on a Stewart Circle model, is that what you're saying?
No, it'd be required on the sides where they're abuts other properties. Stewart Circle and US 41 North.
Okay.
Two of the adjacents are residential zones.
Mm-hmm. So. Okay. Any questions for staff? No. There being none, anyone here this evening wish to speak in favor of this request on forum this time? Anyone wishing to speak in favor of this request? There being none, anyone here this evening wishing to speak against this request, please come forward this time. Anyone wishing to speak against this request, come forward this time. There being none. Commissioners, any discussion on this? There being none, I'll take a motion on this request this evening.
Mr. Chairman.
Mr. Wiles.
I'd like to make a motion for this case, REZ, case 2018-19, that we recommend approval from low density residential R-1 zoning to general commercial CG zoning. For the reasons stated by staff, this is consistent with comprehensive plan and accept all.
We have a motion this evening. Do I have a second?
I second.
Commissioner Hightower, any discussion before I ask for a vote? There being none, all in favor, please signify by raising your right hand. And the beat goes on. Ms. Carmella has been once again unanimous on that.
Awesome.